And we begin with breaking news out of Upper Arlington tonight. Police say the man accused of killing a 23-year-old woman back in 2018 pled guilty. You may remember Bobby Renee Simpson's body was found burned in Burbank Park. Police say Muhammad Abdullahi was arrested and charged with abuse of a corpse and arson in 2018. Officials tell us he now faces a 25-year prison sentence.
Now let's get